he gone?
Who?
The Sandman.
Where is she? What have you done to her?
My department has studied a lot of children over the years. She mentioned something to the doctor called Sandman.
Children often make up boogeymen to deal with their real-life fears. I think this Sandman is Madison's way of dealing with the death of her parents.
Sometimes when I get really scared, he comes out and hurts people. I can't control it.
The Sandman is a character in a book. You can't bring it to life.
I can't.
In her fear, she literally brought her nightmare to life. All she wants is for it to stop.
What's going on?
Lock it down!
He's here.